the ventilation system still in use today, and some of the passages are so large that you can walk through them in this Kelvin Grove Art Gallery. So behind these walls are ventilation systems. Yeah, there's quite a few coffee shops here. There's one downstairs.
This just one?
That's just one. And then there's one like on the basement type level. She's walking so fast. Arrowheads made from stone. And axes. Can we go see Scotland's first people? Yeah, fire. Wow. Look at this. Imagine having this in today.
Do you think we met that time?
Look at this. Wow. They just took a tree and hollowed out the inside and then made a bowl. Vikings. What do you see?
Animal bones. This is a whale bone.
Which one? The big one?
Yeah.
They made knives out of them?
Scraper made of whale bone.
Uh-huh.
Fragments of ox bone. Mammal bones, that knife.
Look at the ring. It's cool, right? I think this is even cooler. Viking sword. It was made in Germany. I never knew that.
They just was... said probably. Probably Germany. Ah.
It's like a bag. So it used to be sewn with through these holes. Yeah. Still get them today, really.
This is a reconstruction of cyst burial at the Temple Wood. Ken Martin and
Argyle.
You want to answer that? But we think a man was working the arrowhead suggests he might have been a hunter.
Swords and knives and spear tips. So these are all heads from spears and daggers and axes. The Bronze Age. What are you reading? The Rainforest. Press the button to eliminate the case.
I thought I turned it off.
Wow. That bug is huge.
I saw one before.
That size?
In the Philippines.
The size? No way. Flying?
No, it's like walking in the ground.
This size?
In the province. And I saw one of these too. One of these two. We have actually one of these in the house. And they bite you like really, really bad. And you won't have
it. Have you seen the centipede?
Not that big, but a small one.
I see.
I saw this too.
It's almost like a toucan, but number 13. Oh, it is a toucan.
Look at their eggs.
Yeah. Imagine wielding that sword. Two-handed sword. How strong you'd have to be.
1560.
Is it like royalty outfit? Is it for?
Not actually an armor at all. It has no protective qualities, but it looks impressive and warlike. It is just a costume.
Look at that black one over here. Their mercenary outfits. Wow. I wonder if that armor actually stopped a bullet. Do you think it stopped a bullet from one of them guns?
There's no sign of being shot. There. You see that?
Uh-huh.
There's like a hole there.
Oh yeah. I'm assuming.
It's like a point. Mm.
Mm-hmm. What is it? A spear. Look at the gun though. I wonder what size billet would be in that. Not billet, but ball.
Yeah, it's a ball.
Can you hold the phone? Just need to fix my shoe.